So I'm going to try and fix this inductor that I have damaged when cleaning the GUI, and I decided to make this logic bar for myself, and I will use low heat to clean this GUI or covering of the inductor to expose this. This wire, this copper wire. Okay. As you see, the heat has helped. I'm going to use my left hand because I work better with my left hand. I have gave 100% full airflow. Okay, that's what I needed to do. Do not play much with such wire because it can break, and you will not fix it, but will have to replace it. This inductor. Now I'm going to solder that wire, which now is longer. I don't see good crouch this flux if it's over it. I'm going to clean this flux and see if the wire is soldered. I a little don't like how it has soldered. So I'm going to solder a little more. cleaning again this flux. I think now it's better. And I am going to test and see if it beeps to make sure the wire is not broken. As we can see, the inductor is fixed back and there is no need to replace it. If we look at the schematic, we will search this filter, inductor I mean, and see that it's for NFS. Near field connection, and this sheet is looking like a Tesla coil if we look a little. As you can see, it has four lines, two transmitter and two receiver, and they are combined into this transformer or transmitter. In all models, it is named with T letter, which stands for transformer. But here they changed the sheet of name. So that's it. In my country, there is no NFC, so I will just leave it, fix it. In any cases, if I will travel to US. Thanks for watching.